In the first incident, one suspect spoke to the driver of a stationed vehicle at traffic lights, while two others opened the car door and got their hands on a wallet and a cell phone and fled. The Wheel of Fortune was, however, not at the trio's side as they were seen by members of the city police. Two suspects were arrested while the other escaped. In another incident, the suspect broke into a GRN vehicle. Fortunately, there was nothing to steal in the vehicle. He, however, did not stop there. He proceeded to break into a Golf and got his hands on two cell phones. The police caught him in the act and arrested him.
We have designed specific crime prevention strategies in the CBD. We also know them by now. So we happened to arrest them. All the three suspects were arrested. Both those ones who were using conventional method and those who were confusing the drivers. So we arrested them. And one person is on the run, but we know him. We know where he stays. It's a question of time we'll get him.
As breaking into vehicles remains common and on the increase in the capital, members of the public are once again advised to take precautionary measures when leaving their vehicles. For instance, individuals are encouraged not to leave any valuable items in plain sight as it encourages thieves to break in.